They're beautiful, beautiful to eat. The only problem is he's very small. Oh shit. Needed to be three times that size. But there's bag limits but no size limit on these things. Nice shark. I'll rinse it out. Maybe a good 5 or 10 kilos. Charlie, my next door neighbour, he's already put his rods on my bike and we're going to come back with a big shark, a big mulloway, or hopefully a big salmon. Everybody at this time gets a bit excited. Have this coffee and we'll be off. See all these shells. The beach is littered with them.
Yeah, that makes sense. That's the one I finished with.
Okay. Let's go get them, Charlie.
Yes, let's go.
Surely get that nice sauce ready for the fish.
Sauce for having
Just catch the fish. Catch the fish first.
Yeah, let's catch it first.
All right,
yeah.
Come on.
Okay, let's go. Good See you, love.
Lockies. Got a rag so we can wipe our hands.
Yeah.
Did
you fall off yesterday, Charlie? No. Very good. Good driver, sure, not like me.
Alta la vista.
See you later.
Everybody uses water, they don't care.
I know.
Like some
no
caravan parks, no, there isn't.
There's no shortage of it.
No. It's coming out of burrows.
Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you. fish in this spot here.
I bet they have. Yeah.
Because when that tide comes in,
that's right.
Seems hard to believe, but
tide's been pretty high, hasn't it?
Yeah. What a life, huh?
It's a nice one, isn't it?
Beautiful.
Just bigger than the one you got yesterday.
Oh, yeah. Very nice.
With that.
Seriously, it felt just as big as yesterday's. What a fucking bummer. How does it come off? It's incredible, isn't it?
Little fish I caught. It's a giant threadfin salmon caught here at the 80 Mile Beach Caravan Park. Yeah, it's nearly as big as the Mellaway that we caught last time, and Calberry. Alright, Steve?
What a ripper.
Thank you. I think push it again, it'll stop.